Heavily set with flower bud and flowering a couple of weeks later than his other hybrids, this is Azalea Renee Michelle, one of Peter Gerard's really good hybrids.